It's 5th of May and it's 6:30 a.m. We have started from our hotel in Shimla and we are proceeding towards Gaza. To reach Gaza, it will take 2 days. So on the way, we are taking a break in a place called Kinnaur. So the distance from Shimla to Kinnaur will be around 255 kilometers. But it is going to take a long time because of the road conditions, which are going to be very hilly and narrow. So it's 9:30 in the morning. Bright sunshine is there, but the climate is a very pleasant 16 degrees. We have crossed Narkanda. We had breakfast at Narkanda in a place called New Himalayan Daba. Breakfast was excellent. Whether we'll get enough food or not. So to be on the safer side, we have bought some fruits with us, some cherries and some oranges. And what we currently see is a path, is a way from Narkanda to Rampur. As I said, it's scenic beauty is amazing, full of pine trees on both the sides. And the roads are not bad. So far the roads have been pretty decent with a little bit of potholes, which is kind of acceptable at you know, at this place. So the roads are also pretty good, and the scenery is also pretty good. So it's kind of very tempting when you are driving, like to see, or I mean, either to see the road or the sideways of the road, because on the sides of the road it's very beautiful, and you know, it kind of deviates your concentration from driving. So still, yeah, but still we are kind of enjoying it. And as I said, the climate is also, weather is also pretty good, and very pleasant or cold weather. Yeah, we are enjoying the drive as of now. Rampur, again on the banks of the river Satluj. It seems to be a pretty decent town. There are lots of workshops, I mean the car service centers and all. And I also saw a couple of tire dealers. So I think those are the main business here. Till now the journey has been comfortable. We didn't face much issues. Roads were pretty good. The temperature is building up. It's getting closer to 30, and we still have another 132 kilometers to travel. And I think that that journey, the road is going to be narrower than the ones that we had come across till now, and it's also going to be pretty steep climb up. So let's see how it goes. So many there might be so many good sceneries that we'll be able to shoot. Look how deep this is. So we had an early lunch today. We stopped in the place called Badal. This is the hotel, the Little Chef, Highway Daba. Location is amazing. First thing, so it's right in the front of a big mountain. Location is very good. And next thing is the food.
was very good, very tasty. The quantity was also good. We had thali, it's just 70 rupees. And they were providing unlimited rice and roti. So not only the quantity, the quality was also very good. The taste was also very good, freshly prepared. I think this is a place which we can definitely recommend to anybody. Okay, there is a big tunnel coming up through which our road to Kinnaur. So, look at that peak. We are nearing that Himalayan peak. It's covered with snow and looks very beautiful. The other sides are all lush green and this one is full white. So, it looks very beautiful. And there is another peak on this side if you see. That also looks beautiful, but there is a cloud cover for that. So, yeah, we are right now in the lap of the Himalayas. So we reached Tapri and the road to Kinnaur has actually got blocked. And we are now taking a diversion in a much smaller road. However, the only relief is that even the buses are taking the same road. So I think we should be able to manage this. And let's see. Joined back NH5, we had to take a private road which is of Jindal Power Generation Company. So we're back to NH5 now. We had to take a small deviation, that's it. And just wanted to show you an iron bridge that we're crossing. This is the second one that we're crossing, and it looks like it's made by the army. Nice, very good feeling. Drive through this and look at this place. Look at the scenery of this place, full of rocks. And now we have reached the next iron bridge. I kind of started enjoying these iron bridges. It gives a unique sound when the tire gets in contact with the iron bridge. Nice. Look at this for a view. The mountains look like silver. They absolutely look like silver. See this? Wow. They look like they are made of silver. Silverish color. And then here we have the river with full force flowing now. What a beautiful scene, man. So this is a hanging bridge, and there's another new bridge that is being constructed on the other side, if you can see that. But this bridge, only one vehicle can go at a time. So we are waiting for our turn, and you know, till then I thought I'll take a video. And the once the truck crosses that side, we'll also go. So we had booked a small guest house today because we need to, you know, we can spend only 12 hours, and tomorrow early morning about 5 o'clock we need to start and go to Kaza. This is a view from our guest house. The guest house is pretty small, but it's okay for that price. Paid only 1,200 rupees, and it's available only through booking.com. There's no other site that has this guest house. And it is located in a place called Spillow. So this is a view from our room. Very beautiful view. And this is the room. Pretty decent. I mean, not decent. Average. But for that price, it's fine. What a visual treat this is. And this is what I'm doing. I'm just lying on the road because this is one of the most remotest road, and nobody comes here. Ha! Beautiful. We finally found some piece of tar road, so we can afford to do this.